was born and raised in Cedar Brook, and I'm still here. My father and mother come over here about 1904. They were both born in 1888, and they were teenagers when they came here.
Well, the Italians, you know, they kind of, the Calabrese stuck together, Bruzzese kind of stuck together, Sicilian stuck together.
The majority of people moved in Philadelphia, you know, the Italian section. My father originally was from Philadelphia. He lived there, and he bought a farm down here, and they came here, and they got the tract. They pulled out the apple trees, and then my brother and father farmed it for a few years. This is not, this business is only good for me for 2 or 3 weeks out of the year. That's all, you know. The middle of June, I start trimming. And I trim, I take my time. And it might take me a month and a half to trim the whole field.
My mother was born here. My grandmother came from Italy. Yeah, my mother started it, and I try to keep the tradition alive. It was just a tradition that they ate seven fishes. I love opera music too. I love all the arias. Yeah, I like to listen to them when I'm cooking. I guess around 9 o'clock I start preparing the fish and getting things chopped up. Well, this year we went to 9th Street and I could get everything I need there. That's where I like to go. But boy, you couldn't touch a thing. They'd want to cut your hand off.
No, Doc, nobody's got crab, Doc.
I can tell you so as a watch.
You tell me that, you're just kidding me. You know, give me a bag that doesn't leak. That's my leak. How much are the mussels? No mussels either? We don't want it to smell far.
It's not far.
This is be enough. Yeah, I think it'll be enough. That'll be enough. They sell everything, but they, you know, they have all kind of meats. Well, they have all preserved meats, like lunch meats and cheeses and olives.
Everything at time.
When you squeeze it the plum, you put him on the bum. You touch it this, you touch it that, you touch everything. You push it this, you push it that, then you buy nothing. Please, no squeeze it up and no.
Got all good stuff back there?
If you squeeze the opposite, please, the squeeze of the
corner. Let me get the olives. Is that good back there?
Yeah, good.
Oh, good. No, pound and a half.
Because when you do that, the banana, you make them flat. Squeeze it the banana. When you squeeze it the grape.
What are you going to do with the bag?
Oh, I'm going to fix it for you. Don't worry about it.
You're taking me for a fool. You squeeze it this, you squeeze it that. Why don't you squeeze it your tool? Squeeze it the banana. If you squeeze it, officer, please you squeeze it the coconut.
That basil looks nice.
The Christmas season as a whole was a warm one. This year, people were coming by Christmas trees in their shorts. What's Christmas without snow and cold?
Thank you.
I get about an hour of rest between, like around noontime, then around afternoon, then I start up again. I fry my zapolis and I cough. You had a cough?
Piaci dai l'onda, prospero il vento, sul mare luccica l'astro.
It starts about after Thanksgiving, and the closer you get to Christmas, it keeps getting busier, but about a week, or maybe a week and a half before Christmas is your busiest time.
Joe.
Yeah, go ahead.
It's the second and third week of the month, usually, of December. The last week of Christmas, before Christmas, it gets slows down, because most people have their tree by then.
Yeah.
See, I told you that your grandmother should do all the talking.
Well, you're not doing it right. Did you say it right?
No, I'm doing it right.
The last week, we get real busy. That's the way week it goes down.
Okay,
after that,
all
it slows
right.
down.
I'll buy that.
Talk loud so I can hear them.
Mamma son tanto felice, viver lontano perché? Mamma, solo per te la mia canzone vola. Mamma, sarai con me, tu non sarai più sola. Quanto ti
vuoi... What conversation is your grandfather?
Well, I come right to the point. I don't beat around the bush the way you do.
You know, talk about the kids. How the kids caught them. The kids do a very good
job. Yeah, they
job.
Do a very good job.
They started, the kids started helping you.
They argue, they fight. We have a system that we worked out for years. It's pretty good. Boy, that guy fools around. He's always riding around with that tractor, doing nothing. I'm always gonna holler.
I had about 10 pounds of bacalao. I had 10 pounds of shrimp. Macaroni, I cooked about, I guess about 4 pounds. And I don't know, there's some specific in my room.
And you're eating, how do you expect to talk in there?
Well, he's gonna cut it out.
Cut what out? That's good stuff. You're talking about food, so eat while you're talking.
Salta, salta, gira, gira, ogni compiacendo va. Già s'avanza, si ritira e alla salto tornerà. Salta, salta, gira, gira, ogni compiacendo va. S'avanza, si ritira e all'assalto tornerà. Già s'avanza, si ritira e all'assalto tornerà. Serra, serra, con la bionda, con la bruna, va qua e là. Con la rossa, va seconda, con la sponda, fermo sta. Viva il bando, tondo, tondo, sono un re, sono un pascià. Il più bel piacere del mondo, la più cara volontà. Mamma mia, già la luna in mezzo al mare. Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia.
year is a big thing for us, because it's the only time we really all get together, you know?
Christmas is for the grandkids and the kids, our children, and it's for the family, you know. It's just a family gathering, really. It's a tradition that my wife does, that your grandmother, so that everybody will remember Christmas. Yeah, we'll leave our mark.
I think you already have.
Sing a song for us, Rita.
Yeah, yeah.
Sing Oye Marie. Oye Marie. Oye Marie.
What's his name? Put Louis Primo in there.
Louis Primo, eh?